What is up, ProModz fans? Mr. ProModz here with a delicious review of our custom gaming controllers. This week's controller is a dirty one. I'm calling this the Red Fang. And as you can tell in this, it kind of had red, has black fangs on the front right here. The really, really awesome thing about this design is not only the really extremely deep red paint job, but that these fangs right here actually go around to the back. They create a line and make a really, really wicked, wicked looking fang right here. Did that on the left and right side. And what we tried to do with this is actually, if you notice, there's, you know, I'd say like 80% red on the front, with 20% black, including the analog sticks and the trim. And then on the back here, there is way more black than there is red. I really like the way this came out. Very slick, high gloss, just any light you have this in, it is gonna look amazing. Talk more about the red. This red is actually three or four layers of different kinds of paint with a clear red on top. So it gives it that really, really deep feel. As you can tell right here around this line, the way the light plays with it, it actually makes it look really, really deep. So no matter where I move it, it has that same shine to it. Just looks amazing. And this is a really clean controller. So right here we have the clean lines, the clean, you know, undirty, if that's a word, red right here on the bottom. And how I wanted to break that up is I wanted to give it the wet feel on the top. So as you can tell right here, when I move it around the light, it looks like there are tiny dewdrops of water all over the front side of this controller. Very clean on the back and kind of dirty on the front right here. I really like this. I think it offsets the cleanliness of this controller. Gives it kind of a raw, nasty, wicked feel. The trim on this, we got the ABXY, PS3 analog sticks, black D-pad, black trim, black battery pack, black triggers, bumpers to match the rest of this. Looks really, really good. I think we have red, we have red LEDs in the middle of this, obviously to tie in with the rest of the color scheme. Once again, my favorite thing is these lines that just rip around to the back of the controller, dividing it into two different controllers, in my opinion. This customer wanted a Canadian maple leaf on the back here, so we did just that. I wanted to do something different than we usually do, you know, with the stencil of just having the, you know, having it be red to match the rest of it. I wanted to make it kind of smoky, so kind of a smoky Canadian maple leaf. And once again, I'll mention the high gloss. It is just extremely, extremely high gloss. This controller will last for a very long time. So, I hope the customer likes it. Oh, he also wanted a dropshot button, so we fired that in the back here. Pretty sure rapidfire as well. So as you can tell, when I press the sync button, it changes through the modes of rapid fire, and there are 8 modes in this. If you wanted to see controllers like this being made in the process, stay tuned to the end of this video. Also, check us out on Twitter, where we show pictures of this being made in the process. Thanks for watching our videos.